we've got Tone. Here we go. Hey, everybody, and welcome back to Astroneer. So the other day I ran a little strain, just booting this up for the first time. I have that save right here. And then I went back later on, and shit got real. So we're gonna look at this guy real fast. This game is just, like, this is like 12 hours of gameplay right here. This is crazy. I finally made it to another planet. I built two big, huge bases. I built fucking tons of vehicles. It's crazy. We're gonna show this off. We're gonna show this guy off first. So yeah. I'm a little bit addicted to this game. So, this is not the whole planet. This is the exotic planet. So we even have a truck here, and then we also have a rover. Somewhere. Did I build the rover? Yeah, I built the rover here. So we have, this is just holding tethers that I made, just in case. I might just do something else with that. Here we have just an extra plant thing. Here we have a battery, and then a windmill, solar panels, windmill, generator on exotic planets. Exotic, arid, I think, and, no, not arid, barren, and, some of the more exotic planets, I should say. Not just the exotic planet. You can get coal. There's the rover. Then I also have my 3D printer here, my forge, research with its own little solar panels and windmills. The grid here is just so crazy here that, like, you can plug this stuff in and it will, like, just, it feeds it back in, which is pretty crazy. And then we have a fuel condenser here. This allows me to make fuel. And fuel is, like, it just uses energy. So the yellow is power. And so it requires all these to be filled, and then you can just start using it. And then, there we go. Let's fill it up. There we go. And then we see we got power going to that. We also have a battery, so when it's dark out, we will get power from that. There we go. And so with all this hydrazine, which is a fuel source for the spaceship, which is over there. So let's actually fill this baby up. No. I'm going too deep. We're gonna head back to base, our main base here. Yeah. Thinking of anything I should forget. Here we go. So once you build a spaceship or the shuttle. The shuttle is like a smaller version of, this is the spaceship. This is, I think, like 4 copper you build at the vehicle thing, and then you can put it at a life thing and then some storage. You click the launch button here and we head off. And this exotic plant, there's like trees there that have like all sorts of research shit. And then you go here. I'm like, okay. So you're like, okay. When you first get out in the space, you're like, oh, okay, this is cool. I wonder, you know what? They're probably gonna add like you're gonna be over there. I'm like, what the fuck is this button? What the fuck is that button? Oh my fucking god! Holy shit! What the fuck? Yeah. So there's like even like retrograde and petrograde. Like planets and stuff, like we're orbiting the sun, so like we have to go over here. Holy shit, we have to check this out. I got enough fuel. Well, okay, it's not back. Okay, okay, then you can just like land anywhere you want. So we're just gonna wait for the terrain planet. These all have, like, here's the arid planet. I think that's a barren planet. There's the tundra planet. Here's the exotic planet. This is all just bugs. These are all my vehicles that spawn. You can kind of see it right here. We're just waiting for it to lock up. Thanks, man. Yeah. This is, again, they keep on saying when you first start this game, it's like, hey, this is early access. So I'm just waiting for it to get in range of this. I can go to this barren planet too. Hello. So that's what the inside of our planet looks like, guys. So, you have these circles right here. These are all, like, landing zones you can have. But, if you build a vehicle bay, that adds as another, like, landing platform. So, over here... Yeah. So, over here, we have two. So, this is where the vehicle bay is, and this is where I could land. So, we're just gonna hit right there. It also is all notified with, like, beacons and all that stuff, which is really fucking cool. There we go. Uh-oh. I hope you guys saw that. Yeah, you saw that too? Okay. So my vehicles are now down there in the abyss. Yeah. Fuck. Well, early access, guys. Early access. If you scroll it back a little bit, I had vehicles here and they kind of like despawned right through there. There is some ground clipping, but what we got here is pretty much the same base. Sadly, there is some like bugging, so I do have another fuel condenser, but sadly, this stuff doesn't, this doesn't recharge. See, it's connected to the grid, but, like, it doesn't work. But, yeah. Anyways, enough of that. Let's actually get back into the real game before I, like, digress and start freaking out. It seems like, I've already lost so much fucking shit by that, by my vehicle spawning. Maybe they'll respawn here. Okay, save game, and then we're gonna exit to menu and just start a new one. We're gonna start a new one. Yeah, early access. We're committed to improving. These updates are sometimes buggy, induce bugs, while often hilarious, can be troublesome. So maybe I should do the initiative and like actually go to these guys. So we're gonna start off a new guy. Let's see here. We'll go with this guy. So the first time I played this, it was just like total, it was just like, I was not getting luck. I was not getting any luck. But the second time I did it, there was like compound. The whole world was just literally compound. There we go. And there's compound right there. There we go. And I have better like understanding of how to build, like layouts and shit. So first we're just gonna get this the compound here. I'm gonna just wait for my stuff to regrow. Wait, no, I could get a solar panel, then I? Yeah. Let's get that. There we go. Yeah, I've had some crazy stuff that I'm like regretted that I haven't recorded. Like one time I found out like a vein of compound that was so big, and I was using the drill. And I made the hole so fucking big that the vehicle with the drill fell in. And then I spent like an hour trying to get out. It was pretty fucking hilarious. Okay, so we also need resin too, which is the building blocks for all the structures. Yeah, I'm pro at this. It's pretty much. Like, I am like MLG pro. Like, I'm starting my own Astroneer team. I'm looking for sponsors right now. Right now, I'm in talks with Team Solomid. They're looking to expand. The problem with that is, Lance just kind of like drags ass and just wants to build shit. Also, there's a reason. Was it? Was this the one? No, it was this one, yeah? Like, we were going to try to stream earlier today, but you can see that there's only one of us. That was over here. Wait, where was the... Was it this one? There it is. Or did I get all the compound out of that? I think I got all the compound. We're just going to go with I got all the compound out. So, you see that solar panel out there? That's actually a power source. Which is kind of cool. So, like, the map is scattered with, like, all sorts of, like, extra shit. So, first, now we just gotta go in one direction and try to find a cave. Cave system. I mean, I got a lot of games on Xbox One. Here we are. Let's see here. So, I don't want to spend too much time in here. Or, you know what? Here. I'm gonna head back to... I should have done this. I'm gonna go back to the capsule. Drop off this, drop off the compound. And then, unless I can make something else here. Battery, tethers, tank, beacon, windmill. No. Tethers are not needed because I actually want to find, tethers are not needed right now because I want to see if that cave is going to be useful. Because I've been through a cave system before where there was nothing in there except for power and oxygen. So it was, like, kind of dumb. So I'm going to also get this right here. Oh, there's some redstone right there. Cool. Okay. And there's some more compound. Cool. Like, at certain planets, they're actually, titanium and lithium spawn at the surface. Probably not. Probably not. Or wall. So I just gotta wait here for the recharge. Here we go. That's how you do that. That's how you do that, guys. No shit's given. I run a small outfit here, and my streams are not that big, but, you know, I need to keep locking down real fast. Okay, so now we can extend here. Okay, so you just hit this, and this creates, like, that. Wait, no. There we go. No, come on. Oh, there we go. So we're just going to create a couple arrays here. So these will be used for power. There we go. So once we need a 3D printer out soon. Go like that. And then go like that. We'll send this guy over here. Okay. So I need more redstone. Okay. Let's go back. Yeah, Lance was talking about this, and of course, he I don't know. I mean, the GTA is so popular for him. Oh, wow, there's resin. Was this the resin I was looking at? That's weird. No, it's over here. Interesting. I forgot this time around I don't have the oxygen. Like Spike, it's that time of the hour, guys, where you hit that like button. Yeah, GTA is getting a little bit stale, especially with the minigames. I'm like, it needs something new. Some of the stuff we found was very interesting, but it's just like, it could be a lot better. But we definitely want to get Gary's mod, but again, people drink so much acid in our group. I don't know what red versus blue is. Okay. Yeah, bring back. I tried to bring it back, but, Arcavius just kind of abandoned me in our group. Yeah, we want to do some stuff with Gary's mod. The thing is, Lance and those guys kind of want to, like, do it in-house. And I'm like, dude, there's just not enough people. It would be too boring. Like, four people is just, like, too boring. Okay. Let's see if there's anything down here. Oop. Oh, there's some compound there. There, nope. Okay. I'm not a big fan of any of those mini games in Grand Theft Auto. They're just, again, kind of forgettable. Okay, now we got the sun going. Here we go. Neither, if I could pick. Okay, so, now that the sun is up, we're gonna have a good source of energy. We're gonna check out that cave, see if we could find any resources in there. It might be actually the closest cave, too, so we might have to bite the bullet either way. Let's try to get a nice slope here. There's some compound. I don't need compound now. That would have killed me. Let's see here. So I'm just looking for some, like, anything, really. Yeah, there's not even power in here. Fuck. We're gonna have to fucking use it. Let's see if we could find another cave over here. I'm not liking that cave. There's just nothing in there. Yeah, so one of the things with the space station, or like a lot of people, like the secondary shadows in the moon landing. Well, you gotta understand that like light reflects off white stuff and the moon is white. Also, the suits are white, so light is actually reflecting off the suits during the moon landing. So what do we have here? Let's see. Oh, shit, hello. Got some dynamite, got an oxygen tank, and a battery. Okay. Okay, yep. We're going to use this cave as a thing, and we're just going to make a bunch of tethers. Okay, come on. Here we go. I just love the walking animation of the guy, dude. It's so crazy. So I still need resin, too. Can I put this on anything? Not really. Okay. Okay, you know what? We're actually gonna place this guy right there. We're gonna make another solar panel for the for this. There we go. Then we're just gonna make a bunch of tethers. I'm making this world in my own image, guys. Make another one, and then... Yeah, I think that's enough. Okay. Now, let's see here. Is it this way? Yeah, I can kind of see it. That's too short. There's no donating yet. I just like the lighting too. See how the light shadows reflect on these simple plant life. My YouTube partner does not allow fan funding, which is really fucking stupid. Lance's does. I should probably contact somebody about that. So again, these tethers allow for me to have energy and oxygen to me, so I could go in deeper here. So we already have some resin here. I just noticed. This is good. But once we get a vehicle, we're not gonna need any more tethers, because you could just tether to your vehicle, and the vehicle has tons of power and all that shit. Okay, so I want to go over there. So we're just gonna, I'm gonna smack this down. The terrain manipulation is really fucking cool. Okay, where is this? There we are. So we're picking up organics, which could be used in a generator thing. So we're going to actually pick this up and move it down here. We're going to change it up a little bit. There we go. Go. Let's see. These things are so creepy looking. There's some oxygen here too. So this is malachite. I don't need that right now. We're gonna need that later. That's gonna turn into copper. Right now I need resin. is right over here. Resin is going to allow me to start building up some structures. First, I'm probably going to need a 3D printer. No, I'm going to need a forge and a 3D printer. And maybe a research at the same time. Ooh, ran out of power. So two resin canisters can make one thing, and then I can choose what I want to put in there. Thanks, man. There's some more resin. Oh, there's power over here. I'm just going to use this power. So these yellow things are just like power canisters. Power just kind of like is shit on top of the surface. Just like oxygen. Just like in real life. Where's that resin? Now some of these, those big things like that right there, they're not friendly. They'll shoot spikes at you. Looks like there's a sandstorm coming around. I should be safe in here. Okay. So we got we got three, that should be enough. Right overhead. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. That was a sweet surf right there. Yeah, you could. I know how to disable them. Okay, so first up, let's build this, and we need a forge, which is compound or a smelter. So we got that already. We already have some aluminum here. There we go. And we're going to make the smelter here. There we go. And it should be getting power? Dude, this is why this game's so fucking cool. So there's a solar panel here. Yeah? You see that? Yeah? But the sun is not touching it. It's on the other side. Holy shit, I love this game. Yeah, let's do that. There we go. There we go. That's crazy, dude. There's like even directional lighting. That's so fucking cool. That's so fucking cool. Okay, we're gonna go back and get that copper. Which could try if we could see some, find some more resin. Resin seems to be pretty rare. Oh, it's right over there. There's some right over there. Oh, and compound too. I need more compound. So I can make windmills. But I need a 3D printer. Which is copper. Oh god. So many activities. Is that it? I think that's it. Okay. Okay, that's as much as resin we can have. We're pretty full here. Yeah, these cubes are crazy. Then I'm gonna put a 3D printer here. There we go. So I need copper. I need just practically one copper. So we're gonna actually try to lower this down a little bit. It's not so bumpy. There we go. There we go. Okay, so I need... Oh, I wonder if I can make a generator, too. I need copper for that. You know what? We're gonna make a copper thing from that. Oh, where'd it go? Shit, it doesn't want to do that. Oh, wait, no, that's aluminum. Shit, I thought that was copper. There we go. What else can we do here? Okay. So that's titanium. Titanium, okay. Okay. Still gonna need that resin, but I need to get rid of this compound, so I'm just gonna put it on the ground here. And that organic can go right there. We need to get that copper. Shit, I'm just like... Dude, there's like a piece of candy, and I go over there and... Damn it. Yeah. I know where it is. Yeah, I will, Nathan. There we go. Thanks, David. I think that's enough copper. I want to get windmills that, like, windmills and solar panels, because windmills can work anytime, but it needs to be windy, while solar works, like, in the daytime. And, of course, if light's hitting on it. Okay, cool. We got the smelter. It has power. Turn that on. Okay, we got that, and we got that. Turn that on. Okay. Whew, now this thing just needs power. So options there. Okay. Now I'm just gonna get some resin that can build up some little more modules. Ooh. Yeah, I need more power. I got a fever, and the only prescription is more power. I hope that's all of it. That's good enough. Oh, wait, there's a bar right there. Nope, that's nothing. Okay, we're heading back to base. No, I don't, Nathan. Please don't, even if I did, please don't send me crap. Send it to Lance. Just send it all to Lance, dude. Send all that good stuff to Lance. Okay. So we're gonna, let's see here. Do that there. There we go. So we already. Oh, shit. There we go. There we go. We got a printer, a research, a smelter. So we do a. Oh, I need a. There's some more. There's some still stuff I need. But come on, god damn it. Fucking. I need some power. Come on. Come on, son. There we go. Yeah, you send them gold bars. There we go. Solar panels. There we go. There. What's a generator? Oh, copper's generator. Okay. Just put that there. Put another solar panel. And we'll put that right here. Yeah. And then we got a generator here. Where did the generator go? God damn it. Shit. I think it despawned or something. Again, it's buggy as shit, this game is. Well, there goes that piece of copper. Okay, and then, so I can make a one-seater, generator, battery, windmill. So I need more aluminum. Okay. So we're going to go back down and get more copper. Yeah, once you understand, like, the game, you bend it to your will. It's not here. Oh. Ha! Holy shit, dude. Dude, I thought that was the solar panel. I thought that was a fucking solar panel. Then I just remembered, oh yeah, I put the solar panel down. There we go. There we go. And so that could provide extra power when needed. And then we're going to put this back on here. There we go. And away we go. Yeah. You know, I'm taking this. I don't know what these are for. They're probably cool for something. We're gonna check out the see if there's any more resin. If not, we're gonna go back and farm out the rest of the copper, and then see if we can go deeper into the cave. Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like it's all gone. Okay, cool.
Okay. Nothing to see there. No, Lance lives really far away. I'm really glad that he lives really far away. Copper. Is there anything down there? Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're actually gonna fill this up a little bit, so just in case I get a vehicle through here. So I can get a nice vehicle through here, like maybe a rover. No, I'm gonna work on getting a truck. Fuck the rover. The rover's so fucking useless. Once you gotta, like, it's... The thing is, the rover is 4 compound, but the truck is like 4 aluminum, and I could easily get 4 aluminum. Okay, we're going deeper. We're going deeper. Okay. Yeah, we're actually gonna build this up. Instead of sink it down, it's like easier to build it up. There we go. That's a one-way ticket to death. So this is aircraft fuel with hydrazine, I think. We don't need that now, but it's good for like trading. Okay, there's nothing here. Let's go left or right. I'm having a fence. There's nothing down here. God damn it. And there's gassy guys down here, too. There's more copper. Oh, there's aluminum. There's aluminum right there. Okay, okay. I know what to do. So, we're gonna spend the next few minutes digging through this rock hole right here.
Bend to my will.
There we go. I am the master of my dominion now. And I still got tons of tethers. So we're just gonna... There we go. And we're gonna raise this up. Fucking gorgeous. Yes. Yes. Soon. This world is already mine. Ah, shit. There we go. We got tons of aluminum. Oh. I don't like this. Uneventful. Uneventful. Thanks, man. We're just waiting on the power flow. I should have brought that battery is what I should have brought. How much is the... Can I make a... What is the battery? My mail's aluminum. Solar. Battery's lithium. Cool. Okay. Okay, that's enough aluminum there. Okay. So we're gonna head back to base. Try to process all this stuff. I don't really need this oxygen tank, so I'll probably get rid of that. At least try to burn some of this oxygen on me. I'm really loving this game. Like, it's so fucking cool. Like, this is my third kind of, like, playthrough. And, like, it's still pretty fun. It's a little grindy and kind of, like, repetitive, but, like, it's just, like, it's always refreshing to see these planets and just seeing the bugs. And just seeing the random bugs just happen, I think, is more enjoyable. Thanks, Sub-Zero. Look at that. Just like, look at this world. Look at these clouds. They look so gorgeous. The world is actually round because you can see the clouds are right there. And they're also up here. Like, it's crazy. Like, it's just crazy how crazy this fucking game is. Okay, so. That there. Put that there. Go, and boom goes dynamite. It's $20 on Steam, Windows 10 store, and the Xbox One store. So, let's make some windmills. Actually, I'm gonna drop this tank, put it right there, pick this up, and put that there. There we go. This power seems to be more of a problem for me right now. And then we're gonna grate that again. This does have multiplayer. This supposedly has drop-in, drop-out multiplayer. I haven't been able to play it yet. And this, we'll just put that right there. And we'll do this, put that there. So, like, even some crazy shit is, like, you have wind powering this windmill, but not this windmill and stuff. Like, if you get in a ravine, like, there's a chance, like, these solar panels might not going, and it's just so fucking crazy. Like, it looks very simple, but it's, very, very smart. Okay, hold on. We got a sandstorm coming in. I gotta get inside. I don't know if this will come out on PS4. I know that it's crossplay on Xbox One and the Windows 10 version, but not the Steam version. Yeah, No Man's Sky is very similar, but like some of their like, I don't know, No Man's Sky is like tedious, I feel like. Jesus Christ, this is a rager outside. Well, I mean, there's Ark on PS4, but it seems like some people are very pissed off about that. Okay, looks like we're good. Okay, we still need a lot of resin so I can start building up some more stuff. So we're gonna go back down. Oh, I need compound is what I need too. Compound to start making storage platforms and all that stuff. Yeah, that's never gonna happen, man. Let me see if I can burn this oxygen. There we go. Taking up shitty storage. Shit. Actually, let me refine this. I need to refine this this copper before I leave. Okay. I am not poor. I don't get it. You're asking the weirdest questions, man. Okay, I did see compound around here. Is it over there? Or is it over here? I totally forgot the thing was over there. Okay, that's benzite. Hydrogen benzite, aluminum, copper over there. Copper. Oh, there's compound over there. Oop, and let's see here. Is that compound? No, I don't think so. No, that's compound. Cool. There we go. And there's tons of resources there. So these motherfuckers are shitters. These shit gas out and they track you like fucking... like a predator drone missile. Now there's compound right here, dude. I know that compound is more common on the surface. But it's right fucking here. Let's see. God, I'm also getting energy. Cool. Gotta go a little bit deeper, you know. There it is. Okay, that's all the compound I need. Whoa, Jesus! Yeah, I know, dude. I know. I don't have a research station yet, so I'm working on getting some basics out of the way, some quality of life. There's like even one planet where there's just there's research on top of the trees, like this right here. I know that's research, dude. Yeah, it is there too. The problem is not oxygen, the problem is power, so I don't actually need oxygen. I got a battery pack and a solar panel, so we'll see. And of course I'm like fully loaded with compounds, which I don't need more. I wonder if they were at a planet with water, that would be pretty interesting. Okay, so with the compound, I can make solar panels. There we go. Make some storage. Okay, and we just put that there. Put that there. Put that there. I'm kind of just gonna wait here for a little bit for the sun to come up. So, oh, I need compound for that. God damn it. Oh, no, no, no. We'll do research. We'll do research right now. Get that done. Okay. Okay, okay. You're looking good here. You're looking good here. Let's just drop this off. Okay, we're gonna try to look for some resin. We're gonna need some resin to start expanding a little bit more. Hydrazine. Oh, there's a cave right here. And there's some resin right here. Cool. All of it. Fuck. Okay, so I only have two, so we're gonna put that guy there, and we're gonna build something here, I think. I hope this doesn't bug out. Please don't bug out. Please don't bug out. That's good enough. I got the printer, research, smelter, vehicle bay. Okay, I think I'm gonna put something else here, but I'm not gonna build it yet, so we're just gonna put some windmills there. Can I expand out a little bit more? I need to start working on getting a some mobile stuff going. Some power. Oh, there's some compound. Something here. Hey, you know what, Nathan? Can you just, like, be quiet for just probably 10 minutes, man? You're getting kind of annoying. I don't want to put you in a timeout. I got this. Ah. There we go. There we go. We're actually going to put that stuff right there. and research. What do we got here? What do we got? Filters, cool. Don't need filters, but whatever. I think there's another research. Yeah, there's another research over here. Yeah, here's a plug I can plug into for extra power. Is that anything? Is there anything here? That's research. Filters block out the gas, I think, that you get sometimes. Holy shit, dude. I'm gonna fucking suffocate, dude. There we go. They'll probably be used in, like, other places. Probably, like, once they... It seems like something to implement more later on. Trade platform. Cool. Perfect. That's what I need. So with a trade platform that allows me to, like, send stuff up. Okay. Shit, I still need resin. Thanks for sticking around, HK. So we're gonna take this oxygen right here. These things right here, like, kind of, like, regen, which is kind of cool. Yeah, I'm probably gonna need a vehicle bay. Here, we're just gonna get this compound. Oh, this compound right there. Yeah, it seems this time around, it might be expanding too vastly and, like, really not nailing what I need. I've been trying to lay out stuff because right as the stream showed, I showed off my, like, first real base and it just, like, looked really fucking nasty and was really not organized well. So I wanted to show off something a little bit more organized. Okay. For a vehicle bay, what do I need for a vehicle bay? I need aluminum. Okay. There's, like, no wind here. Let's get aluminum. Shit, I want to drop off some of this compound. Except that the battery's not charging. So it's like 2 aluminum to make the vehicle bay, and then 4 more aluminum to make a truck, and then 2 compound to make a cedar. I want to put a windmill and a bunch of storage, and that's pretty much what I want from a vehicle. At least the windmill, like, sometimes you can get a little windy in here. So you could, I don't know if you could see it sometimes, it might be hard to see. It's not showing now, but like this right here, I don't know if you can see it. It's like really fine. That's like indication of wind, which is really cool. And I need lithium too to make some like actual batteries, not just little one. Okay, sorry Nathan, we'll just do this. No fucks. Nathan, just please stop. I shouldn't even be giving you time, airtime. Sun out. Like, look at this. Like, now I know what time it out because I'm getting power if it's windy. So fucking cool. Well, there's a bunch of copper in here. Could use some copper too. Room for one more. I know, there it is. That's it. That's all she wrote. Now let's just get this one right here and just make it nice. Don't look back. Holy shit! I need an instant replay of that. God damn it, I'm just getting stuck on these tethers. Now, I'm good now. Like, once you get a good distance, those things are like nothing. And let's take this. I'll probably, I've been trying to twist, Lance's arm into streaming this. I don't know. The thing is like, that motherfucker, you know, bless his heart, just, like, wants to build shit. He doesn't want to explore. He just wants to build shit. You know, in the forest, we made a giant base for literally no fucking reason. We did Portal Knights, and, like, all he wanted to do was just build. It's like, no, dude, this is not a build game. This is a survival, like, you know, look around and do shit, not just sit around and build shit. Like, if you want to do that, go into creative. I don't know, sometimes I feel like, hey, maybe I should just not add these guys in, you know, because they kind of like just want to build shit. I hope none of them are doing anything. Like, I just want to explore shit, and those guys just want to build shit. I'm like, dude, this is not fun. Let's get that going. Why aren't the windmills going? Okay, and let's get this going. Oh, that's cool. Now I can build a truck. So let's, let's do that. Some copper over there. So some aluminum. And then let's build that there. Then we got aluminum. And boom, looks dynamite. Okay, what can we do with copper? What do I need with copper? 3D printer. Research. Can I do anything? Oh, I need aluminum. Yeah. I don't need more for printer. What can I do with copper over here? Copper's like really not needed for anything. Whoa. Generator. I can make a generator, but the problem is that I don't have any coal. Lithium. I can make a trade depot. Does that require... That's all aluminum. The copper's not that needed. Fuck. I spent all my time getting fucking copper, and I don't need copper. Let's see. I need resin. You know what? Maybe I'll just turn this into a fucking vehicle bay. There we go. Yeah, I'll just turn it into a vehicle bay. Trying to make it nice and smooth here. Okay, and copper, aluminum. And aluminum. And it needs power. Okay, that needs power. Okay, cool. But we do have some organics. Yeah, please don't advertise. Oh, and that's powering up. We could also power it up with this battery. There we go. So I need compound. Okay. So yeah, so I can make a rover, a truck, a shuttle, and a spaceship I'll have to learn. So we're going to get aluminum. We're going to get aluminum. Since it's a little bit more common. We're not going to deal with the, the rover. So I'm going to go back and get some aluminum. I just need 4 aluminum. What the fuck am I stuck on? There we go. Forgot the battery. Yeah, I don't know. Like, the thing is like with doing this as a series, there's just like it's hard to... I don't know. It's more... It's slower. Like, we've been going on for an hour. And if I, like, recorded this as a video, I think, like, a lot of the stuff will be cut. And it's just, like, I don't know. And with if I do this as a stream, I do have help from the stream. See if something I miss something. You know, when we're doing the arc stuff, I'm like reading comments like, "Hey, yeah, you forgot this, dude. You forgot this. You forgot this." Like, "Oh yeah, I know. We recorded this fucking 6 weeks ago. Recorded this months ago. We know." Take this with me when we go back up. Come on, one more iron. Give me some more aluminum. There we go. Come on, baby. Come on. Where are you? Where are you, baby? Where are you? You son of a bitch. What the fuck? For aluminum. Weird. On other planets, there's like worms and shit. It's pretty crazy. We're like, they're just like Sarlacc pits from Star Wars. There doesn't seem to be any like animal life. There's no fauna. Flora? I keep on forgetting the term. Old Fable, yeah. That's not creepy when you look at it in the shadows. It's not creepy at all. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Thanks, man. Flora, yeah, plants. Fauna, animals, yeah. Wait, is this thing, like, alive? The fuck? That's not creepy at all. Yo, we're gonna do that. Then we're gonna put this over here to get some aluminum. And that's some aluminum there, too. So we're gonna take that. Get that. That's copper. That's copper. That's aluminum. So we'll take that. Copper, copper. Aluminum. That's 4 aluminum. We got a little bit extra power. And we're gonna put this battery back on here. And bing, bada boom. Now we got a truck. So now I need compound, which shouldn't be that hard to find. I need 2 compound, I think, for the truck. That shouldn't be that hard again. Okay, we're at 50% oxygen, but we have enough for a 1-seater. Okay, man, just don't do it again. Oh! And leave it at that. Any more talk about it, I will kick you out of here, dude. Hey. A 1-seater. There we go. That goes right here. Perfect. And we're going to take a windmill. Take a windmill. And let's make one storage. So the cool thing, like, it's, some of this shit is, like, super fucking smart. So, like... let's see here. Like, this, like, because this is, like, spinning, this will bring power back into the grid. So I've got here... it'll still power up the grid. It's still connected to the grid. So if the battery, this battery is full, it'll send power into back into the grid system. But if the battery is empty, it will, the rest of the grid will recharge this battery. It's really fucking smart. Like, it's really nicely done. So now we have the truck. We're so advanced. Fuck the, yeah, here we go. Yep, no. So here we go, we have a, we can power up into here, too. So there's a thing here. A little outlet there. Let's actually... try to, like... so, once you, like, see, what's that, I get that, I can, like, just charge it up here. Get rid of that. So, I got that, and now I'm charged into here, but of course the batteries are all full, so it's not gonna matter. So, we got some more compound, which we don't need. We need resin. This is right over here. Cool, cool. And... with the truck, I also am tethered to this, so I'm using all the power from the truck. I wonder if they'll ever make a hardcore mode and more focus more on oxygen, because, like, at a certain point, oxygen is not really a problem. Like, so now I'm out of energy, but I'm still draining this. I just, it's not a, like a, the amperage is not there to power up my light, but it's there to power up my, go. It's kind of floaty, the controls. I don't think they should ever fix it. I think it's pretty cool. So here we go. Wait. There we are. So we can see, again, this is wind right here. I don't know if it's coming in through the screen, but it's like white dots over here that indicates wind, and it's charging up my batteries. And sometimes I've seen it happen in a cave or near the cave entrance. But again, they indicate that this world is round. You can see that the beacon is starting to fall behind the mountains. I mean, these are not gigantic planets. Oh, there's some more resin here. I don't think you can rotate it. Ooh. I don't need copper. I can use the resin, so again, we're just gonna do a little bit of modifying here. Terrain deformation. Only an engineer. Go. There's like some other cool shit in here, like a winch. You can get a winch in here, but the problem is like it doesn't really do much.
Okay.
Terraforming is something on more of a grander scale. Is that resin there too? Shit. This compound. Actually, I do take it back on controls. Some of the controls. So, like, I'm pressing W right now. But if I, like, hold my right click, it allows me to steer kind of like Halo style. But then I can also use the keyboard to control. But if I go like here, I'm pressing the right trick, pushing the my right click to look back. And then I'm pressing W, but the this is D, and then it's weird. Oh shit! I just forgot. I probably. Okay, let's head back to base. We got enough resin. Oh, Jesus, that would have fucking... Oh, no. Oh, I didn't... Oh, shit. Can I get out of here? There's aluminum. Fuck. I need aluminum. How am I doing on power here? Eh, I got still one bar. So with this, too, we can also put this here for a little bit of added storage there. I kind of wish once these are free-floating, these kind of, like... just despawned. Okay, so we're gonna put the there. Okay. Okay. Now the tricky part. So now I have to... Oh, wait, no. I can just drive through. I'm just going to drive through. I'm using the drive through. There we go. Okay, and then we're going to use this power here. I wish you could have a bigger, like, thing. There we go. Perfect. I might have to head my... Damn it. Might have to find that solar panel. Because I am running low on juice. Oh, well, I probably should have stopped right there. Come on, baby, come on. Where's that solar panel? Come on. Oh. Okay. There we go. Whoa. Okay, we're just gonna wait here for the batteries to charge. We're gonna... And as a sandstorm comes through... Oh, it's not coming through. Yeah, it's got enough power. We can make it back. We'll push through. I'm safe in this cage here. But, like, it's so crazy that you can just see the weather. It would be cool if they added rain. We'll just plug this baby in. get us there. Oops. There we go. I should probably make some beacons too. Okay, so then we can just like plug this baby in here. Fill her up, and then any extra juice will be piped into the that, and then we're gonna do this, and then do that. And then we got a bunch of got some aluminum here. What do we get? Okay, so it just gave me storage, which I already know. So we got some aluminum there. Okay, so we can't do anything with that now. So we're gonna do this. And that. That. Go here. That's probably as far as I should needed to go. So over here, we can have, trade depot? The trading thing? Let's see here. There we go, and fuel condenser. I can do a fuel condenser. Yeah, you know what? Let's do a fuel condenser there. We'll do another one right here, too. Boop, boop, boop. Yeah, we can start making fuel condensers. Let's see if we can get it over here. And do I need one more resin? Yeah, I need some more resin. No, go back, go back. There we go. Oh, I can just do this too. Come on, baby, come on. There we go. Okay, actually, we're gonna do trade thing here. So I want fuel condenser on this side, fuel condenser on here, this side, and then the trade in the middle. So I'm gonna be turning the hydrazine into to like a trade commodity instead of actually putting it into a ship. So that needs aluminum too. And so from here, no, I don't want that. I don't. That's not gonna work. I still need more resin. Still, like, there's like a little hill right here too. I wanna get rid of all this kind of like steep stuff. I don't want to break or anything some of the connections. Okay, there we go. That looks good. There we go. And nope. We're gonna do it over here. I need one more resin to make that. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna put some copper here. Then we're gonna need some aluminum. We have that. So we're gonna need two aluminum. Some copper, and I'll just put this guy right up here, power up some shit there. Copper, and build that. Aluminum. Build that. So, like, I could start putting hydrogen benzite in here, since now I can have infinite amount of it, I can start putting it on shit. This windmill over here. Where's that hydrogen benzite? Oh, there it is. From here, like, I can. So once this starts fully loading, so I'm gonna look for, like, lithium. I don't need titanium or coal. But lithium is, like, very powerful resource. Allows me to build batteries, which allow me my base to be still working at night. There we go. So this is spinning. So once this gets charged, I can hit a button here, and then it will shit out a hydrogen benzite. I think that's what it's called, yeah? Hydrazine. Jesus, I don't know where I got to be. And then I can get some lithium, or I can get some even resin from here. All that stuff. And then over here, I'm just going to make some more, like, power and stuff. I'll probably put a battery there. Let's do that. Yeah. So overall, I think the base is completely... No. I was going to put a another fuel condenser here. But I need more resin. Let's put you there. And then let's put this organic there. And then I'll fucking put that there. Everybody. Okay. Can I make anything? I can make another windmill. I need more compound for another solar panel. Like, look at the windmill. This windmill's not moving, but that windmill's cool. Like, kind of like, that's how it is in real life. Maybe this one's not working. Wait. Huh, interesting. Okay, and... Oh, I need storage, too. So it's making fuel. It's condensing the energy into fuel. With that, I'm gonna actually get some water. And so this is, could just, like, theoretically just keep on going. So I got one here, I could just put it here. And I could just keep on doing this. Which is kind of cool. We got that going, we got this charged up, and let's start heading this way. So I do need some compound, or some more resin to, just to get shit going. Just to flush out a few more things. Tab to get on there. So we got a couple research things here. Is this a research thing? Or something hitting on it? Oh, cool. There's actually lithium right there. Cool. Actually, I can just put it on my back. And then some copper. So what I like about the truck, too, is that the front has, like, a hitch. So there's this too. So I can this go like that. Let's see if there's anything else here. Oh, there's that compound I can use. I am reading chat, but unlike Lance, I actually can process the difference. I'm not like, you know, looking at chat over here. Like, oh, hey, Chow Chow, are you reading? I'm reading chat now. Dude, because like when I'm playing GTA, I do look at chat. I mean, I read it. I mean, sometimes it doesn't need to be responded to. But Lance is like, I don't know. Like, I don't do monitors. I have another computer off to my left. And it's like easier for me. I can never handle two monitors. I need inputs for each monitor. Yeah. Oh, look at all these compounds. I mean, I could make a space shuttle. Or not a space shuttle, but a a shuttle, and we can start going into space. I don't know. I want to flesh out my base right now. You know, start getting real shit going. Get a drill going. Okay, there's nothing here. Okay, that's gone. Since I've run a small group, like, the most I've ever had in a stream is, like, 50 people, and, like, I can easily do that by myself. Because I'm always watching chat. Oh, that's what I need. I need some beacons going. Oh, here's some more hydrazine. Oh, resin. Fuck. Okay, so my bags are pretty empty, so we're just gonna press. So we're gonna go with the hydrazine right now, as we could use that for trade. For dealing with lands, I just, like, kind of just, like, roll my eyes a lot. He, I don't know. I mean, he likes streaming, but the thing is, like, we do need to be recording some stuff. We did record some Minecraft, but we could use some Ark. We could use Forest. There's some other stuff we could be recording. Gary's Mod, try to get that shit going. Is that all the hydrazine? That was a light load. I've already streamed a bunch of Horizon 3. Sadly, this is not well, it's right over there. It's literally right over there. Sadly, that archive is corrupted. So, I'm not gonna do any Forza until the next expansion pack or something crazy happens. It's just not hot right now. This game just recently just came out, and this game is like really interesting and surprisingly good. While Forza, my Forza stuff doesn't hit on all cylinders, while this stuff is actually pretty cool. Jesus Christ, these are small veins. Okay, let's head back to base. My family's a red vine family, so, yeah. Spelled S-U-D-N-A, dude. S-U-D-N-A. He spelled no. He spelled Sunday wrong. It's D-I-P-S-H-I-T. Dude, that guy is like total. I've never met the guy. You know, Lance talks about him, and Arcavius talks about him, and like, and all the fans talk about him. Like, dude, that guy is a classic fucking like sociopath, dude. He has like no emotion. He just like. He just puts on a face during his videos, and they're just kind of fake. Kind of like Lance does. It, like, sometimes Lance reels it back in, sometimes. Don't the long talk? Okay, so. God damn it! Okay, so we got a couple research here, so we're gonna get that. Okay. Okay, so we got some hydrogen right there. Let's do that there. Pop that going. And got that going. Yeah, shit. And fuel condenser, we need copper. What the fuck was that sticky noise? What the fuck is that noise? What the fuck is that noise? Oh, you know what? I think it's gas guys right below me. So we're just expanding the base here. Just more like power grids and shit. I think that's good enough. I think that's enough resin for now. Get some more windmills and all that stuff so we can. I need batteries is what I really need. Go. I'll just put that there. Let's see. Compound. Let's just put, we'll keep resin there. Copper, I need copper. So again, oh, I need a, that's what I need. Storage for these things. How did I put copper on here? That's aluminum. Is this both aluminum? No, that is copper. Couple storage. And we'll put this organic here. And we'll just make this thingy here. It's resin. Oh no. Go. Boop. Doop. And I think that's ready to go. Wait, no, there's one more I need to go. Okay, so I can get eight. We'll do with lithium. There we go. We'll create that. Call that in. Go research that. Research a crane. Cool, I can get a crane going. So I should probably get another truck going. Yeah, another truck going, and then I can tie it up to this and then hook it up, and then yeah, all sorts of good shit gonna happen. So I need aluminum, I got compound, I got all that cool shit. Holy shit, that scared the shit out of me. There we go. And now I have lithium. Where's the other lithium go? Didn't I find lithium on that shuttle? Does anybody remember that lithium? God damn it. Fuck. It's not on me. That's tethers. Okay, well. Whew. So if one of the planets does have lithium at the side, but I needed a drill to actually get in there. I don't know. What do we need? What do we need? We need aluminum. Shadow's copper. I don't have access to the spaceship. Yeah, you know what? Let's make a shuttle. So let's get some compound going. Let's see if we can find some compound. Yeah, it's the truck pulling the truck is it's a little wonky, but it's not bad. It's actually impressively not. Oh, here's some hydrazine. It's actually really not that bad if you really think of how early in development this game is. It could be a whole lot worse. Oh. Yeah, so we'll just work on getting compound, get the shuttle up, get some shit on that, make a little, like, FOB up on the, oh shit, I forgot the storage. Make an FOB up on, like, I think one of the arid planets or something, where there's, like, lithium there, and then try to, at least try to get a drill going, a truck and a drill, so I can get lithium, and then just, like, it'll be cool, it'll be cool. Oh, fuck. It is. God damn it. It is in my backpack again. I fucking hate this game. I hate this game so fucking much. Holy shit, dude. Dude, I hate it when it hides shit in there. I'm gonna keep it as something that, like, I'll never use. There we go. I never have titanium in my backpack. Okay, so with this, I can put that there. And that will charge. That will charge over the course of the day. Fuck you guys. Okay. And there we go. Yep. So we're gonna keep this fuel. No, I have a shit ton of it. Nice, dude. Where's that compound? It's over here, yeah? Oh, there's some. There's like a compound node. Whoa. Go. There's another one. So what we're gonna do, we're actually gonna create a beacon. Dude, it's bullshit though. It doesn't show up on this shit, dude. It doesn't show up. It doesn't show up on your backpack. It's like that hidden slot for crafting. It's the crafting slot, which is so dumb. Okay, that's good enough. Okay. Whoa! I'm gonna need aluminum too. Jesus. Oh, and there's a compound over there too. So one here trick I've noticed is that you can make a single. I fucking ran out of gas here. Holy shit, dude. You can make a, like a... Let's see, let's get this going. So, the vehicle bay allows you to create vehicles, but you can also build attachments onto them. One of them is like, hey, you can bring a single-seater or something like that. The problem with that, building it on the vehicle bay version, is it's stuck on there permanently. So we're gonna go right here. Actually, you know what? Check this out. Let's see if this works. Nah, I thought it would drain from it. That would be fucking cool. Okay, and then we're just gonna put an extra one here for backup. So those are off. These windmills are not going well. I wonder if it's because I'm in a bad spot or something. I wonder if I could have enough resin to bring it back into that grid over there. That would be fucking hilarious. That thing is fucking dead. Okay, so I need a single seater. There we go. We'll do compound. And craft. Okay. Our mission right now is to find a good landing zone. We also need to do a little bit more research too. We need to find a habitat, which we don't have research for. So these are these. So I can make a base, but I wonder if I can. I also need more resin too. So let's get going here. We're blasting off here. So first we're actually going to check out the moon, if the title of the screen's right there, so fly me to the moon. So we're going to get to the moon, we'll see what's on the moon. Ooh, all these planets are right next to each other, so that's arid. Oh shit. So the shuttle actually has the low range too, and I think that's tundra. Exotic's right there. Barren. Radioactive, that's what that planet is. Okay, we're gonna check out this barren planet. I've never actually been to a moon. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, there's only like two landing zones. Okay, so we're just gonna put that one there. Whoa, look at those craters! Whoa! Holy shit, dude, this is so fucking cool! Holy fuck, dude, this is fucking crazy. I gotta take a screenshot. Okay, so what is this anything? What is this? Is this... That's nothing. Like how... Oh, wait, is that copper? That is copper. Anything else here? Hmm. pretty barren. Whoa. We'll take one of these. There's some power. There's some caves over there. Let's check out this cave over here real fast. Just that... that roar is really fucking crazy. Doesn't look friendly. Should think over there. Yeah, there's copper. Ooh, got here. Yeah. So I could place a beacon here, but like I just wanted to see what this place was at. So for now, we're gonna try to make our way to the radioactive planet. I bet that's a really windy planet. Okay, so now we're gonna go to the radioactive planet. Shit. Come on, baby, come on. I'm gonna miss it. Come on, baby, come on. I missed it. Shit. Fuck. Dude, I just fucking missed it. It might be a few minutes, so I guess we'll just chill out here for a little bit and see what's gonna happen. Yeah, it looks like it's coming back. I hope I have enough, like, range on it. It might be too far away. Here it is. It's coming in. There's no reason to put the battery on the truck, as it really doesn't add much. Jesus. It's right on the edge. Oh, God. I don't think I can hit it from here. Dude, I can't. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. We're gonna slingshot this. Oh, God. I'm not gonna have enough fuel. Okay, we're at 50% health. We're at 50% full. Okay, let's go here. And we're in orbit around the... There we go. Okay, we're still good on fuel. Holy shit, dude. Shit. Now where to go? Let's land... here. Look for somewhere flat. That looks flat. There we go. Yeah, this is a great place to put a base. Yeah, I love this right here. This is great. Okay, so... here we go. This looks like another windy area. So we have titanium right here. So I can't even use this. Like, it's... you need a drill to get to this. It's pretty crazy. And it uses a lot of power. We got some copper there. Jesus Christ, look at this wind right here. What the fuck is that? What is that? Oh, aluminum right fucking here. All sorts of cool shit here. And then check this out. Look at this thing. This thing is crazy. Dude, that's some fucking scary shit. Okay. Now let's Okay, let's... So that's the exotic planet. Fuck, I don't want to miss my trip. What is this? This is lithium, yeah? What is this? Wait, what is this? Wait, is this organics? What is that? Or is that lithium? Okay, I gotta get back to the ship, get back to the ship, get back to the ship, get back to the ship. Oh, I gotta launch. Get fucking, come on, baby, come on. Go. Fucking, the terrain planet is real close. Okay, there it is, there it is. It's in range. Come on, baby. Oh God, I barely have any fuel. Oh God, I should have put it. Damn it, I missed it. I should have put a beacon. Fuck. I should have put a beacon. That was a really good place. I can't land. Unless it's, home. Holy shit, dude. Like, I need to pack this thing full of fuel. If I die on a different planet, I just spawn in the capsule. Every time you enter a vehicle, you save, and so when you die, you spawn at that vehicle. Oh, here we go. Here we go, come on, baby, come on. I can make it. Baby, come on. There we go. Jesus Christ, I need to fucking write this down. Yeah, that's some serious lens flare there. Again, not as bad as No Man's Sky, am I right? Jesus Christ, that lens flare blinds people. Okay. Now we're just waiting for our base to show up. It should show up here. I've been going on for a little over 2 hours. Okay, where the hell is my base? There it is, fucking hell. So, like, I can... This is where the vehicle bay is, but this is, like, I could spawn there. Let's go where the vehicle bay is. I'm not gonna play any Minecraft, dude. You're starting to get on my nerves, dude. There we go. And bing bada boom. And this thing is empty, dude. That thing is empty. Ooh, I can make a drill hut now. That's great. That's actually really good. Okay. So... what did we learn? We learned that I probably should have placed a beacon. We're gonna need a lot of resources. We're gonna need some resin. We're gonna need a lot of stuff. I mean, theoretically, I could just make up my spaceship, can I? I can't. It's because it's too close. I'm gonna need some compound to make stuff. I need a vehicle over there. Whew. So, first off, let's go farming. And we're gonna get compounded resin. and then any like research we can do. Yeah, fuel. That's what I'm doing right now. The fuel condensers are going. I totally forgot when I left the truck was empty. Okay, that's good. Welcome aboard. Dude, these things flip so easily. Whoa, hello. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, I do. Oh, there's fucking compound right there. So that, if that shit's gonna do that, I'm gonna put it back. And the fucking beacon was on me the whole time, too. Fucking A, dude. Really need resin though. Okay. Let's see if we can find a little bit of resin and then head back. Oh, we might get some research here. Wait, what is that? Is that anything? No. Why is that? Can I attach something to that? Weird. No. Come on. There we go. Hydrazine? Shit, I need hydrazine though. Okay. We're gonna check out this. Plant. Get the hydrazine. Attach that to the front. Jesus. Early access, everybody. You know what? I probably should put this on the back. That's probably what's fucking up. Go. Only a few, canisters. That's good enough. Get back to base. Get some research. We need a habitat going. Let's hope these research does have habitat. I don't even. I just wish sometimes you could, like, destroy these vehicles, too. Okay. So, we have this. That. Oh, cool. We got that. We'll just fill that guy up. There we go. There we go. Bing bada boom. Bing bada boom. That got there. Let's see if we get anything out of here. Research. Yeah, so I need a habitat to, what is that? Is that coal? Coal. Shit, I don't even need coal. Fucking coal is useless. To, like, start building a grid. Come on. Oh, that's full. If you're having problems with the stream, you can always try refreshing the stream. Okay, that's good, that's good. Okay. What do I need? So I can't make a habitat yet, yeah? So that allows us to go to be base building. I can make a generator. That's not needed. Probably gonna need... Let's see here. I don't know. Realistically, I should try to get my starship going. Get that instead. I still need a habitat going. I'm gonna make another solar panel. Go. I think I'm just gonna launch back over there. I don't know, man. There's nothing I could do. I mean, what is this? This doesn't do anything, yeah? I don't know. Okay. I really should just be trying to be farming up some resources and try to get a spaceship. I really shouldn't have wasted my time with the shuttle because it's like really doesn't go anywhere. Maybe I could make a base on the moon or something? I start something there? I don't know. Let's see here. I just fucking missed it too. Because I need a habitat to be going, and I don't think I have the resources to do that. And then with that, it's just like I'm bouncing back and forth. I don't think I can make a base here without having a habitat. I want to try something here, since it's like right here is the moon. Ah, this is a shitty spot to put a base. Can I do anything? Oh, whoa, I can put. Okay. This changes everything. I just need to get resin. Okay, yeah. Okay, I just need resin then. I did not know that shit worked. Let's see if we can get anything here. That looks cool. I'm gonna check that out. Also, not gonna lie, the spinning of this planet is actually getting me a little bit sick since it's so much faster. Whoa. Oh my god! Dude, that's crazy! There's some shit in here I can use too. So we got some titanium, which I fucking don't need. Copper, once again, I don't need. Aluminum, don't need. Organics, which I don't need. And this. Uh-oh. Which way? Which way? Shit, this way. So I could use this. I could use this. We'll just put it on the shuttle. I can use it to, like, when I do get another truck going, so I don't have to make another one, even though it's, like, really not that needed. Okay. We're gonna, go back to the radiated planet, set up a beacon, and I actually think I might just call it for into the stream. I don't know. I've been going for a while. I'm actually gonna hit my data cap on my internet real fast. Oh shit, radiated planet. I missed it again. No, fuck it. We're just doing this. Comcast has a data cap since November, and I'm about to hit that. I don't need oxygen tanks, man. So we're just gonna find a base, and we're gonna leave this one-seater there. We're gonna place a beacon there. A beacon. That actually looks like a good spot. Yeah, this looks great. This looks great. I like this spot right here. There's nothing here, but it allows me to... It's flat. It's what it is. Yeah, let's get the scope out what's around here. There's some of that shit. That's titanium. Okay. That thing is supposed to be over here. So aluminum. We got some aluminum over there. There's another rogue thing over there. Aluminum. Aluminum's nice. Good. With aluminum, I can have like solar panels and shit. And there's copper right there. Okay, so we're gonna leave this beacon here. We're gonna leave this seat right here. And then head out. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, please don't put your personal information. I don't even care if it's fake. Just, like, please don't. Okay. Dude, this sun... This bloom is fucking crazy. Oh, Jesus Christ, I was looking at the wrong fucking planet. I almost missed the thing. So with that beacon, anytime I go to that planet, it will show up on the world map. Yeah, fuck this. I'm not in the mood for that. Okay, and actually, I'm gonna land him here because it's close by to the base. Hello. It's close by the base. It allows me to, move this out of the way. See if I can actually make a space station. Or a spaceship. I hope I have enough oxygen, though. Yeah, I got plenty of oxygen. some of this fuel here, and then once this is full, I'll head over and fill that up with the truck. Can I even... No, I can't. Okay, so I still need to research that. Okay. Okay. I think that's it for me right now, guys. I've really enjoyed my time doing this. This is always a blast playing Astroneer. There's so much shit to do in this game. It's pretty crazy. As always, guys, thanks for watching. You guys had fun. I gotta stop. I need to take a break. It's actually getting a little headache. Anyways, thanks as always, Chow Chow, for stopping by. Just shout out your names, and I'll do a little shout out as we end out. We're supposed to do a GTA stream. I don't know. Lance has been MIA for a while. I'm gonna stop in the one of the Discords to see if he's around. Anyways, thanks the Coconut Channel, Slippered, Pablo, Ace of War, James. Thanks, guys. You guys are keeping me up. You guys are making me want to keep on doing this. James, thanks. I'm just gonna ignore you, dude. Susie Rollins, as always, thanks. Maybe if you're around, guys, later on tonight, there might be a GTA stream. Again, we play on PC. Does entering save you? We play on PC, but join the crew. We might do something. I don't know. We still have to record a lot of stuff. Thanks, David. And as always, HK, thanks. Noah, thanks. As always, guys, thanks for watching. Bye. Conway, bye. See ya. I gotta go, guys. No, like, seriously. Just, like, see you guys later.